I hear scary sounds. Oh! Quickly get out of here! Where is he though? Run for the house. I don't know where my friend is, but I'm running for this. He's beside me. Oh crap! I'm dead. Oh crap! I can't take my knife out. Nope, I don't have a chance to use my knife. Okay, I'm just running. At least now I know I'm with him. He's kind of gaining on me, though. Wait up! Don't leave me for food! For bear food! Have a gun. Oh, you could have used that before. Is that my heart beating my chest? Am I struggling to gain consciousness or something? Oh. Oh, jeez, what happened to me? Can I pick? I can't even see the. I can't pick those up. So why am I like this? Am I sick? Is some kind of gas mask or something? No. So I can't look at anything in here. That's empty. Is he? I sound like he's someone's gagging and maybe puking. Ew. Is that you, buddy? Get a grip on yourself over there. I got. Can I get this stuff? Can't get this stuff. All right. Do I still have access? Tabbing is not working. Okay. Is this behind the doors that we went through? Wait, first aid kit. I can't pick that up? Is it empty or I just can't pick things up and interact with things right now? Other than opening drawers. Someone's doing very well out there. Where's this string go? This wire. It's like it's not connected to anything. All right. Ooh. He a dead man? We got a dead man. So what are we doing here, and how do we get here? Can't look at those, huh? Today is the fifth day of hospitalization. The wards are crowded with patients. According to hectic and erratic actions of doctors, they are in panic and don't know what to do. They wear respirators and... sometimes even gas masks? They give us some medicine, but it brings no benefit at all. No procedures are carried out. Half of medical equipment are not working. Apparently it was stolen long ago and wasn't updated, as it usually happens here. They don't let us to communicate with relatives. We get no information at all. They say that the epidemic happened not only in our city. Furthermore, not only in our country. I hope things will come right. So give this guy a break. I mean, the English is obviously not his first language. The developer's from Russia. Oh, I don't know if I mentioned that, but... Now I did. Okay. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. So let's see if there's anything, though, under there. You're just gonna keep on gagging and puking until I get over to you, aren't you? What's in this? More scissors? Seem to be scissors sometimes. As that guy suddenly comes to life and grabs me. That's exactly what I was thinking. And I'm glad he didn't. Because that would have been scary as hell. More dead people? So I wonder why I can't access inventory. Is it because I have no inventory? I'll try it again. Nope. Nothing. I'm surprised I have nothing to say about these people. No comments or anything. Oh boy. Flies all over. Did I look in this one? Not sure. I might have, but there's nothing in there. Continuing seat. We could otherwise pick this up, but no. Well, I'm looking to see if there's any letters, because apparently we can't interact with anything else. What about this letter? There, it looks like something we could look at, doesn't it? Can't even zoom in. Okay, never mind. I would have loved to read whatever that is, but I guess you can't. Oh. Got a radio. Keep receiving numerous messages according to the latest data. There are large traffic jams on the tracks. People trying to and minimize contact with others. Local authorities are doing everything possible to normalize the situation. As you know, most district hospitals are already overcrowded and the remaining hospital beds are not so easy to get. However, the positive dynamics of the treatment is not observed. Volunteers recommend to stock up on provisions and stay at homes as possible. When you notice the first symptoms of the disease, you should limit contact with relatives to clarify the diagnosis. We will continue to broadcast in order to keep you in the loop on developments. Okay. I want the first aid kit. Guessing it's the same thing, only without subtitles. Anything here to look at? Kind of like, really? See, I wonder if there's... Makes me think that you can otherwise... do that again. Like, interact with things in the drawers, but I don't know. I'm afraid I'm missing out on something, but not. Whoops. I can't pick up that, but I can run into it. Yeah, just wondering if I can't. Yeah, like this. Makes me wonder that if I cannot. If I could otherwise read this. Looks like something that you could read, but no. Get to you in a minute, mister. Can't close that. Can I jump over this to see what's... There's nothing under here, right? No. Oh my god. How sad are these people dying? So this is what the post-apocalyptic cause is. Oh, more stuff I can't read. It's a disease. Aw. These people at one time had lives. And they most assuredly do not. Again, and more first aid kits that I can't pick up. Can't really see anything through those windows. Guy's hacking up a lung out there. Did I look at this guy? Oh, I can't run also. I cannot run. I can crouch and jump, however. And I came from here, right? Oh no, maybe not. Oh no, this was the one with the radio. Yeah, there were no dead... No dead. I thought there was a dead body in here, though. No. Alright. Guy's hacking up a lung out there. Probably literally. Here we've got body bags. Sorry, I don't mean to walk on you. All these first aid kits, I can't pick them up. I'd say, why do you torture me so, but there are people literally being tortured. Can't read that. I'm coming, dude. I don't know what I'm gonna do when I get there, but I'm coming. Oh, we've actually got a desk here. I'll come back to that. Can I open this? No. Can't pick up foodstuffs. He's dead, right? Oh, some supplies maybe? We've got a note. This guy wrote a note. Can I look at this? No. I want to look at that. I want to read that. It looks like we can read it, can it? Doesn't it? Nope. Oh. Did he kill himself with this? It looks like he slit his own throat. I mean, possibly someone slit it for him and left the weapon there, but I doubt it. I think he slit his own throat. Maybe these first aid kits are used up. That's why we can't pick them up. And the water bottles are empty? I don't even know. It's all a mystery to me. Maybe I'm too weak to be able to pick up first aid kits. Which would be sad. Can't even help yourself, right? No, can't open that. But it looks so interesting, all this stuff here. Can I read this? Ah, yes. Medical history. Nikolaev V.S. Date of birth, 3/8/1985. Which, if I understand that date, I think would be then August 3rd, 1985. Oh, this take place in the '80s, something. Patient entered in badly condition with symptoms of hemorrhagic fever. He had been made the drainage to remove liquid from the abdominal cavity. After a series of interventions, the patient got better. His own immune system became active, which is not common at this type of disease. A moment later, the patient recovered completely and got a 100% resistance to the virus. Okay. Oh, I can page through. He came here June 14, 2012, unconscious. What's his date of birth? Oh, that's his date of birth is 1985, never mind. Okay, so this is Rostovstev, AP. He came here June 14, 2012, unconscious with signs of the acute hemorrhagic fever. Temperature of 38.9. I'm guessing that's Celsius then. He was treated during 2 months, but with no signs of improvement, he has been sent to the sector of support of comatose patients. Makes me wonder if I can arrow through other things. Can I pick that up? No. The phone? No. Are there drawers here? I keep hitting that by mistake. What is this? Can I get to this? It doesn't look like it. Okay. No, I really can't get to that. I can't open these drawers either. For whatever reason. And I was just in here, right? Yes. Oh, I was headed this way. Let me just check something, actually, really quick. I can't run. That's annoying. But at least I know what room we started out in. The letter was in that room that we started out in, wasn't it? Or was it the second room we came to? Oops. Ah. I want to see if there's a second page, because it looked like it just kind of trailed off at the end, didn't it? Okay, second room then. I know it was somewhere... Wish I could run. I wonder what that says. Anyone Russian? Anto? Is that your name? What does this say? Not a clue. And I don't have those letters on my keyboard, so I can't put it in, even put it into Google Translate. I just want to see what might be in. Okay, these had just newspaper clippings. Okay, no, there is no more. Okay, never mind. Alright, continuing, guys. Sorry about that. I just found a new mechanic, and I just wanted to make sure I wasn't missing anything. So we were in these rooms. Hello? I don't have my knife, do I? I haven't tried that. Do I even have my camera? We're loading. Oh. A flashback? A dream? Remembering how this all started, I guess? Yeah, I guess so. That's why I couldn't pick things up. You can't take things out of a dream. Silly me. Maybe you finally tell me to what end we are keeping the I can't read that. I kept my word. The rest doesn't matter. Okay, it's your choice. When people began to die, no one could even imagine that everything is going to end like this. No one was ready for it. The Earth's population decreased at times. Seemingly, there will be more space, the air become cleaner. But no. The man turned out to be so wild and not adapted, he began to gnaw himself. Panic, looting, conflicts. Nobody was able to take on this burden and keep control of the situation. And that's when everything collapsed. In my city, people began to break the windows, steal valuables, medicines, food on the very first day. They were stealing the cars, punctured tires to others, just so they could get to the hospital first. But no one knew that the medicine was already powerless. Okay. I need to sort out with things here. It'd be good to bring water from the well. We need food. Okay, I think I have access to everything again. Good. I'm guessing we're safe here, at least for now. So I'll keep my knife away. Can I pick that up? No. Can I pick up any of this stuff? No. Guess we've already consumed it. Oh, this is where the bear was. We killed the bear. What? There's the bear. Look at that thing. So we need to get to a well. And that would be outside, but I'm really just using that as an excuse to look around out here. At least it probably isn't much. Can't jump on that, huh? Maybe some supplies in there. There's another house back there. Oh. Bear traps, huh? Gotta use that outside the place. Okay, more food. Does this go back into the... into the warehouse? Quick look out here. Did I hear voices? Can't climb that, huh? Maybe what I'm hearing is bugs, flies. There's another house there. Can I mess with this? No. What about, does this have one too? I can't, no. It seems that the bucket was in the shed behind the farm. I can also look in the brick house near the well. Right, we want a bucket in a brick house by a farm. So I'm guessing maybe one of these other houses, maybe? Oh, can I climb that ladder? Oh, it doesn't go anywhere. Nope. So I need a bucket anyway to interact with this stuff. Done with my reconnoitering for now. Let me finish looking around in here. You know what? Which, yeah. That might help. How do I know when the flashlight's running? Does it give me a meter, or does it just turn off? Oh, like that, I'm guessing. It starts doing that more often, I'm guessing. What's that say? Probably something about meat, or beef, or something. So maybe an old... well, it's actually an old farm, but... thinking maybe an old slaughterhouse, but I don't have... you know, you'd have hooks and machinery. So I'm guessing this... wait. Come on, open up. I know, I explore things in a weird way, guys. Don't mind me. It is just my way. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to cut that rope. And just for the hell of it, open up the way back into the warehouse. So there's a bucket. Maybe the bucket's here? Okay.